Hey everyone, it's been talking, I'm sorry about that. Today I slept in and slept most of the day. So that's what I do in order to get better. I like to sleep. And then I woke up and I took a shower and braided my hair because I didn't want to have wet hair. So I braided it so it would be kind of out of the way. And then I had some cereal for breakfast and I came up here and watched a movie. I watched Tinkerbell and the Pirate Fairy. I just really wanted to watch that. And I colored because I brought a coloring book. And I realized I had it like last week, and I was like, oh, I have this adult coloring book and these pencils, from like, I had nothing to do, and I was like, I wonder what I'll use it for, and then when I was like, I'm on a porch, and I was like, I'm gonna bring it. So, I colored and watched the movie, and then after I finished the movie, I did my work, and then I went and had dinner, which was a really nice roast beef sandwich they brought for lunch. That's what I had for dinner, which was really good. And then after dinner, I came back up here, and I watched Peter Pan, Return to Neverland. I wanted to watch that. And then I colored some more, and I FaceTimed some people, and just basically relaxed and rested today, and just kind of tried to get better and stuff. I'm not feeling any worse than I did yesterday, which is good. I'm not feeling any better, which is not great, but as long as I'm not worse, I'm fine. I just feel like I have really bad sea little allergies, so that's that. I am really tired, so I'm gonna go to bed. Because I obviously don't feel well. But yeah, that's pretty much it. I am gonna go to bed now. So yeah, I hope you all had a good day. I had a pretty relaxed, resting day. And I'll see you tomorrow. Bye. Good night, Isabel.